I was in sales, working for Microsoft, and I was young. I was 22 years old, and I had a big presentation to give to the national sales meeting for Hewlett Packard, and stood up and started talking to them and using Compaq, which was their biggest competitor, as the company I was referencing the whole time. Completely just didn't hear myself talking. So they explained to me afterwards that was, I was using the wrong name, but that was an embarrassing moment.